Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Runners!
Easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
You guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Left us here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house.
Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Thank you.
Ellie, run! Run!
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Put me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on the steps over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
Not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on. Let's fucking...